Hello, assalamu alaikum. How are you, students? Good afternoon. GCSE year 9 math CGP keystage 3. This is actually the name of the book, and the book page is 86, and these are the warm-up question. Question number 7. Molly's salary increases by 66% to £2,140. That's mean Molly's new salary is £20,140. What is Molly's new salary? £20,140 is Molly's new salary, and she has got promotion. How much promotion she has got? She has got 6% promotion on her previous salary, but we don't know what was her previous salary. The question is demanding what was her salary before the rise. And we don't know what was her salary before the rise. So we have to find her previous salary, which was before the rise. Rise mean promotion. You know that rise mean promotion. Before promotion, what was her salary? We can use a very simple formula here. We know that new salary is achieved by adding bonus, you can say addition, you can say promotion, you can add bonus. If you add bonus in original previous salary, if you add bonus or addition in previous salary, you will get a new salary. In question, new salary is given, which is £20,140. £20,140, and the previous salary we don't know. We can suppose it as X. We can let previous salary is equal to X. We can put previous salary as X here, and bonus is given on previous salary. How much percentage of the previous salary? 6% of the previous salary. How much percentage? 6% of the previous salary. This is the previous salary. We can find its 6% by multiplying previous salary by 6%. And now our duty is to add both of these. It's in fraction form. And so if it's something is in fraction form and it's being added or subtracted with something, we should apply the method of LCM. In question number 5, I have taught you this method, how to take the LCM. 100 will be multiplied here, 100x, it will become 100x. But in question number 5, we use subtraction sign here. There was another method, that was the matter of discount, and here is the matter of bonus or promotion. Discount is subtracted, bonus or promotion is added. And when 100 is already here, then 6x will come as it is. 20140 will be placed as it is. 100 will go to another side and will be multiplied with 20140 will be multiplied with 100, and it will become 106x. Now let's use the other space here to complete our question. When 20140 will be multiplied by 100, we will add more two zeros in the end of 20,140. First write 20,140 and add two more zeros in front of it, equal to sign, and 106 will be written as it is. Now our duty is to make X separate from 106. Since 106 is being multiplied with X, it will go to another side because we have to find the previous salary. Previous salary has been supposed as X, so X should be alone here. 20140 as it is. 106 will travel to other side and will be divided, and if you use your calculator, you will get the answer 19,000, I guess so. Thank you for watching my video. You can repeat it to get more and more concept clear to you. Thank you, and you can revise the previous videos too, so you can get the difference.